Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? All right then, go get him! Give you some good advice. Relax. Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
Fun. Try not to get caught up in the movements and keep the battle on your terms. Still only half full! have some more fun for the next round, too. Now then, what'll it be?
Round two.
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best. I choose you! To support Paige, you've already used your first. Now it's time to keep pounding at her. I wouldn't say it's the safest choice, but we better move forward here. Be careful! All right, you did it! Awesome! My cheering seems to have worked, huh? Whew, that was awesome! By the book battles are nice, but a fun match isn't bad either. Pick where you want to assign your skill points. Time to pick a support. Okay, let's go. Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
Fun. You're facing off against a fast Pokemon. Try to predict their moves. Synergy is up. Let's keep our block up now. Collecting a support set is always a tough. Hope this will be some good old fun. What your opponent has in store for you.
Round one.
But be careful. Powerful attack opens you wide open. Your skill points. Free battles are where you can face off against trainers from the same league and practice without touching. In friendly matches, you can. Oh, and one more thing about online battles that are quitting in the middle of battle is rude to your opponent, and you'll.
Challenger.
Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just go with my
Ground One.
This opponent is no wimp. Time to step up your game. It's up power to fill the synergy gauge. Okay, you may have lost the last one, but as long as you win now, it's no big deal. There. But let's forget about that and focus on the next. Nice work! Looks like my advice is helping, huh? Pick where you want to assign your skill points.
Searching. A new challenger.
Oh, looks they sure were as strong as their rank suggests. Let's learn from this and keep moving forward. Nice work! Looks like my advice is helping, huh? Pick where you want to assign your skill points. Your Pokemon. Time to pick a support. Okay, let's go.
Searching. A new challenger.
Pokemon, do you want to tag for support? I always do.
Round one.
Bubble. You'll get the most from that Pokemon once you figure out your fighting style. You can't make your move after blocking. You're at about half HP. Be careful. They've got the lead. Your support gauge is full. There's a huge synergy gauge up. They've recovered some of their synergy gauge. The next battle.
Round two.
All right then, let's give it a shot. All right, you've got a chance. Keep it up. Pokemon looks revival. You may want to try a different fighting style than before. Your synergy stage is full. Now's your chance to use burst. Get careless. nice battle. Hope to see more of the same from you. Hey, keep up the good work. Pick where you want to assign your skill points.
And you'll kill off your sister. A critical hit!
I should have given you better advice. I'll step up my game for the next one. Whew! That was awesome! By the book battles are nice, but a fun match, you earned a new title!
Searching! A new challenger!
Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
First attacks are super powerful, but you can only use them once per burst. Cause a phase shift with your attack. Critical hit! That armor attack was super effective against that normal attack. Alright, let's keep this up. Your support gauge is full. You've already used up your synergy gauge, so be careful.
Great!
You're done! The next round is where it counts. That battle was awesome! Can I expect some more of that for the next one?
Round two!
Alright then, let's give it a shot! They've recovered some of their synergy gauge! Your opponent's synergy gauge up! Oh, it looks like some power has appeared! Pick that up to fill up your synergy gauge! How are you here? So nice! You got the hang of the attack strategy! Time is really ticking away! Great! You did it! In the making. So, how about it? How are you feeling after that battle? Pick where you want to assign your skill points.